National Geographic is a diversified media organization. We're a global brand. Every day, I'm amazed by the people I work with, the things that we do, and the stories that we tell. We believe in the power of science, exploration, and storytelling to change the world.
Our explorers and our photographers just kind of do it naturally. They can't even stop. They just have cameras in their hand 24/7, and they see something and they have to react to it. This aisle is one of several aisles of unpublished color images. We don't have an exact count, but we estimate there are about 8 million individual color pictures in these boxes.
I like working with people who believe in the mission. It makes the work so much more rewarding. It could be saving a lion, saving an elephant, but I know that whatever I'm doing, it's really to change the world.
Domo solved a big problem for us. We had too many Excel spreadsheets floating around the organization that couldn't really tell a concise story.
We found Domo to be a solution for National Geographic because it allows us to present data in a transparent way.
Domo, for me, was a silver bullet in terms of creating insights out of data. Domo really is a critical part of us telling our stories to the consumers because it allows us to focus on what they're interested in near real time. Domo provides me the ability to demystify very complex digital KPIs. Outside of our CEO's office, there is a display screen that's got our daily digital engagement KPIs.
Once I found out about Beast Mode, I went a little crazy with it. Never taken classes in SQL queries. I was like, I can do it.
Domo provides great value as an optimization tool for our real-time campaigns, our outbound marketing. It allows us to integrate multiple sources of data so that we can find out what our ROI is in real time and make decisions to optimize the media buys. My favorite use of Domo is the app. Within the app, what I find is the core differentiator and really the secret sauce of the tool is the ability for teams to communicate in real time on the data.
I've had many other teams come to me and say, how did you create that card? What program in Excel did you use? So I said, no, it's not Excel, it's not Google Spreadsheet. So I gave them a demo of Domo and they're like, I want that too. I ended up creating cards just for those people to be able to take a screenshot or download for their presentations.
Domo has really allowed us to unleash more data transparency across the organization at all levels through its ability to visually communicate complex data in very easy to understand graphics. We have the ability to distribute these KPIs across multiple platforms. Across our campus, we've got Domo dashboards on big screens. We had a pretty interesting and exciting experience recently using Domo, where we had a celebrity retweet one of our conservation messages. The app was just blowing up. The phone communication between the teams about this in real time was staggering. Domo was able to unlock the power of multiple data sources to provide us with a concise moment of truth. Domo really is a powerful tool for us to create return on investment.
Domo gives us a way to tell a story about the data,
so that we could then tell a story to our audience.